I'm Harris from Lombok, Manila. So we are at the farm in Pete Batu in East Lombok. We are, the farm is actually 1.3 hectares. Thank you. This vanilla vine, very pretty though. Pretty healthy. And the whole area is almost 1 hectare. And we have two options, either you buy it all or you buy connected to that. Or you just sell it for the area. So we actually we are at the
Thank you. It's successful because you can see all the birds here is sleeping after the pollination. And this is not yet blooming. And then we're going to wait for another couple days maybe. So we are going also to another place. Going to be bloom in another week, 1 or 2 weeks. So yeah, it's productive, and we're going to have another harvest in the next June. Okay, thank you. So we are the site where I have around 100 square meters of free land. It either can be upgraded into even more vanilla vines, or we can actually make it like a small clamping. Can build up like, I don't know, more than 10 around here. Sand glamping site. And you can open up a small restaurant, a glamping site, maybe it's a tent or a bungalow. So the view is really amazing. You see that? It's fun, but further up there, you can see the Rinjani Mountain in the north. So it's a good investment. Station for interns or temporary working. So it's up to you. But for suggestion, thank you.